Oh, welcome back to Name Pending Plays Oceanhorn, Monster of the Uncharted Seas. I'm Remset 14.
I'm Solo Luna.
I'm the boulder.
You're not even on the island.
Yes, I am.
In spirit?
No, there's a boulder somewhere here. You just hear me. Is the honey there?
Apparently not.
They
might have eaten her. Who knows?
Probably have by now. And with that happy thought...
Well, I'm actually kind of happy about that.
Really? You are? I'll have to buy more.
Okay, well... Let's see.
Don't worry, I can figure out where to go next.
I don't know. I was only half paying attention because I was... Guys,
have you ever wanted to see someone who knows exactly what they're doing in their Let's Play? I could put 1,000 different other channels like that in the description.
If you do, comment. We won't put any links. We're not doing that. We don't respond to comments. Or do we? Do we officially do that now?
Technically.
Are we responding to comments?
We respond
to a couple. Most, though, everything we've gotten so far, though, has either been people we know or spam.
We've gotten spam?
We've gotten spam.
Wow!
Yeah, we just don't leave it on the videos because it's spam.
I can't believe we've actually gotten spam. I didn't think we were good enough for that.
Is there a way I can look at the map more fully?
Nope.
Stupid.
It's fun. No, it's really just gonna die, but... So we brought the honey. Okay, so let me. I can help you now. You're still on that island there? Good. You're still on this bit? Right, go here. You know what I do? You go. Okay. You know, I forgot that wasn't the way down. You're just going. You're gonna swim across that way.
Oh.
Right over there. Yeah, that. Can you make it? Probably not.
Well, I got stuck on the wall.
I noticed. Okay.
I do not like the swimming system in this.
Alright, then you go over here.
Okay, now I know what to do.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. I want to help. Yes, you're hearing me cry on the channel. Definitely fine. I'm not even going to talk about that. It's a terrible bit. I'm never doing it again.
You must kill all of that.
Again, I think Mink has issues. Oh, you can use your magic there.
Do I have to?
Yes. You want to give it to me so I do it? So then you know he legitimately gave it to me for me to do it. Wait, that didn't work. That's supposed to work.
Nope.
What? Is that a different Switch that I'm thinking of? It's probably a different Switch that I'm thinking of. It's a Nintendo Switch. That's a really bad pun.
You can just walk over and step on it. Which is what I was planning on doing.
But I had to use magic. I had to ruin it for you. That is the product of magic. Oh, it's a limited time thing, that's why.
I don't believe in magic!
As you throw an item that was formed by magic, a door will open when wooden bird with metal beak flies over the dragon den. Yeah, caught me acting that. You also don't believe in bombs, apparently. You're just barely missed. That time you hit.
Was that seriously all it meant?
Yep.
Stupid.
What else would the wooden bird with metal beak mean? Ooh, magic in the bottle. I'm sure it's not helpful.
Hi, Sally. I hope you miss me. I'm going to help you, but the cavern of fire is too hot. Hot damn. I heard there could be something that can help with me. in the old fortress and going there, so wish me luck, M.A. Mass Adventure, hallelujah.
Mass Adventure, hallelujah.
Mass Adventure, hallelujah. Cause uptown, Master Adventure, gotta bring it to you.
I don't know where you're going with this, so you're gonna have
you
to.
You know the song.
Not well.
Yeah, well, you know what it is.
Vaguely. Can't even think of it right now. It sounds familiar, though. I'll give you that.
Uptown Funk. Come on, it was like a meme a bit ago.
That's why I don't know it.
So, now that I went to go grab that thing, I should probably just get on this one. So.
You know you're right.
Wait, why can't I do that one? Okay.
Because it's a jerk.
Because there's a person there. You! No. 10 things you can't believe that the storm you hit. I heard that, I was
one.
Able to land on an island that's little more than a scare.
Two!
Oh my gosh.
And that's the entire list. It was a BuzzFeed list. That makes sense. No, we want to go to the old fortress camp, actually.
Do I actually?
Yes. Since you can't, unless you want to go all the way back around, you should either go to the old fortress. And Cousin Fortress, I'm so sorry. You'll see why.
Alright.
You'll already know why I'm calling it that.
I know why it's the Cousin Fortress. You've told me about this thing before.
But not on recording. I have not recorded what it was. What did I? I don't remember what's been recorded. What hasn't anymore?
Love has been reported. That was...
The honey could have saved us. Or the boulder. In that order.
The boulder is not happy that you didn't come in first. The boulder's voice is really being lost.
8% complete. Wow, how much is there in that?
Like 2 dungeons.
Really?
Yep. We're gonna go on a really long quest soon. Really long because it's gonna be a completionist thing where we're getting all of the bloodstones. Because we're gonna get the boots very soon. And once you have those, we're going back everywhere. Okay, this is a heart, chest weakness, bloodstone. We're gonna do a thorough job of every island we can kind of half assed on our way here.
Yeah. Also, I love how islands don't show up until...
you know about them? It's amazing, isn't it?
Honestly, it's more Oceanhorn. Monster of non-existent
sea. But the seas are different. The islands aren't.
Yeah. And seriously, how do you miss that fortress? It is bigger than Tikkurel.
No, it's not. Tikkurel's bigger.
Oh, front in the map.
Oh, no.
Also, is it changing the day only because I'm here?
Yes. It's like Wind Waker, the Forsaken Fortress. See that? We're gonna get that. We're gonna get
the
that one more in a row.
Could I find a weapon against Oceanhorn from here? I doubt it.
As we go on,
cannons or spears can't touch that monster. It is pure dark magic.
And science. We're gonna get that one. We're gonna get that one. I'm telling you.
Wizard, you have to specify it because they can't see you're pointing at the screen.
No, they know which one I'm talking about.
Wait. Retire 100 direful.
It means murder.
I know. Which, legitimately, I only get that for one reason.
What?
Hey, boulder.
The boulder.
Because retire was used in Blade Runner, which I just watched for the first time last night, to as a code word for kill.
But I get it now.
Yeah,
I haven't seen the movie. I feel like there's music here that's not triggering.
I don't know. I kind of like the atmosphere with something.
We can't get that.
Boots.
Yep. That one monkey from Dora.
Ooh, you would make that too.
I knew that you would know, but it was still worth it, because I don't think the audience knew. Actually, they would. Of course, the audience would know that only many people named Pending. Only people named Pending watch this.
Yep.
If you're outside of named Pending and watching this, leave a comment.
It'd be hilarious if by the time we got to this episode, we had, like...
a real viewership?
Yes.
It'd be amazing. And us being cynical that no one watches our stuff would actually be really annoying, and I actually really want that now. Guys, we actually can keep up the once-a-week schedule. For uploads.
So wait, why aren't there any of them here? I was expecting it to be...
There are some, you're just not near them.
They're really bad at guarding the fortress, then.
They're not guarding it, they're raiding it, I think.
Oh.
I think. Oh, look, it's Yorick!
Oh, hey, look, it's my cousins.
Where'd Dwayne go? There's Dwayne. What?
It's right here.
There we go.
Oh. Yeah, that's it. That's good. Worth it. I don't even know what I was doing there, because I was probably looking at the wrong screen, but I don't care.
There is no wrong screen. There's only the light side and the dark side.
By the way, I think I just realized something.
What? Are you sure you realized something?
Nope. I thought that would work.
I legitimately... I used to think that.
Hey, look, another boulder.
The boulder would like to say hi to his friend, the other boulder.
We don't
the other
time.
Boulder says hi. This bit's already getting annoying. It's too bad. This bit's getting... all this island is gonna have. Well,
yeah, when you were telling me about this, I was really hyped for an adventure.
I didn't mention that it was empty, did I?
No.
Here we go. This is where you're gonna find more enemies. In here. You found like a rat. And your uncle.
Uncle, do you want a hug? You want a hug with my sword?
You might want your shield out for that.
I'm already getting it out. Please give me a heart. Nope. Of course.
Your uncle doesn't have a heart. Don't you know that? He's left in surgery to fix that problem.
Well, now he never will.
Yep, that hug was too much for him. This is so dark and terrible.
No, what's dark and terrible is the fact that I need a level up.
You're not getting one in here. Unless you really try.
Tell me
the border appreciates being used.
It was the safest option.
You could have used the barrel.
Barrel's heavier.
Nope. Okay, this one. That works.
Does it work?
Yeah. Takes you out to this chest. It works. This is meant to go forward, in which case, no! We've almost got 1,000!
So, wait, now do I have to go all the way back?
Yep.
Kayaba!
Is that 5? Yeah, it's actually only 5 minutes. For a second, I thought that was abridged. I don't know why I thought that was SAO abridged. By the way, this is an intense cellar. Very intense. The most intense.
Oh my gosh, is it?
Yes! It's an intense cave. This is intense cave again. I should have mentioned that earlier. This song is just... It's a good song. But the name is... hilarious. The boulder
who wonders why you are carrying him this far.
Might need you.
Thank you, I think. As long as you don't need to throw me in the water again.
Oh, no. Maybe it might be a better idea. He's breakable, right?
Yorick?
Yeah,
Yorick's breakable. You could use Yorick to help hold down the switch. Or maybe you don't need to hold him both down. Nope, you do need to hold it down. It opens up after you do that.
Yeah.
Okay. You can use that brick.
Why would I do that when Boulder can help me?
Boulder?
There was an earthquake yesterday, and I heard that the old Backgate class may all have a chance to escape when they make me clean the main hall next time.
Why are you leaving this note, Master Adventurer? You're kind of an idiot for doing that.
Why are you doing anything, Master Adventure? You're kind of an idiot.
Yeah, it's amazing that you got here.
And I just assume that the Master Adventure is actually completely unskilled.
I do too. He got captured.
Do you ever meet him?
I think that might have been the guy inside the Adventurer's Guild.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure though.
Wait! Why would you keep the key in the cell?
To make sure prisoners can't escape. Your cousins might not be the smartest, I'm sorry. Someone who has actual cousins, if you're watching this, I am sorry.
You might one day.
Yeah, that's all I'm apologizing now, in this episode.
Oh my gosh, it's the bag.
An older bit! I can't believe it! We found an older bit! Now, which bit do you choose? The bag or the boulder?
I think I'll take the boulder just because the bag breaks.
The boulder appreciates your selection. We know you have a choice in which weapon to carry. And thank you for choosing boulder weapons.
Thank you for choosing boulder weapons. How may I be of service?
I was going with an airplane, but that works too.
I think there's a thing down there.
There's also a boat.
Sail away!
Can you actually get in that boat?
No. I wouldn't say to do it because you couldn't. I wouldn't say it that way anyway. You should try sailing away or something like that. Probably.
The boulder does not like being forgotten.
I thought the boulder was higher up. And the boulder is as low as we are.
The boulder is higher than you. You're holding the boulder. Now the boulder is at the level of your feet. Now the boulder is above you. As in better than you.
I feel like I missed something back here.
The boulder might know that whether you did or not.
Well? Or does this lead to the same one? No, it leads to a different one. Yeah, boulder, you're...
What?
I don't know. Maybe I should leave you behind so I can move faster.
The boulder doesn't like this.
But the person voicing the boulder might. He would have struggled to make the decision to say that, even. Did not have the boulder agree. That was a hard staying character there. Yeah, you could go to the edge and, like, shoot down into the room with the boulder or something. You could throw the boulder into the room.
This path is only for people that are for basically being able to
do that. Attack from above.
The boulder can one hit!
No, that was a combo.
Yeah.
Can't sing a combo one, though.
A stool? The boulder does not mean that you chose to use someone else.
I was going to use the boulder, but I picked up the stool on accident, and it was kind of, you know, in the moment choice.
The boulder knows you have a choice in weapons, in projectile weapons, and thanks you for usually choosing the boulder, but apparently not always. Can you figure out how to get that to that chest?
Don't tell me you use magic.
Nope, you don't. If I did, if you did, I would probably tell you. Probably. I think you need to drop down from above.
What?
I'm pretty sure you need to drop down from the room above.
What happens if I drop down here?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it's showing that I can't.
There's a grave in that box. You should blow it up. So blow up the box so you can read the grave. I don't think the grave actually says anything, but I don't remember.
Can you actually do stuff like that?
No. No, you can't.
Where is this dungeon has actually multi-branching paths? I miss the linearness.
You do? You were complaining! You complain no matter what's going on in this game. Not that I blame you, because it's fun to complain, but... come on.
What's over here?
Staff? I don't remember.
Feel bad for abandoning the boulder, but I'm sure I'll grab him again.
Don't go down there, that's the way out, this is the exit. I just remembered that. The boulder whispered in your ears. No, no you didn't, the boulder. No, you didn't.
I think we need a key over that way. Should we try seeing what happens if I fall?
Okay, if you want to do it.
Well, if I can, I can't.
I didn't think you could.
Yeah. Well, basically, if I could, that means there would be a way back. And if I couldn't,
then... you could. There is no way back. There is no way out. They dug too deep. And awoke something in the boulder. I mean, the darkness. Is that the one bigger to you than the other ones to you?
What?
The one right there?
With what?
A door?
No. Oh no, we have to leave the boulder behind.
The boulder is still facing abandonment issues. Especially now that you're not going that way, and you're just leaving me.
We were already in this area before.
I know. I just wanted to kill the enemy.
Oh. Okay. But your cousin.
Sometimes you just gotta stab your cousin, you know?
No, I don't know. You wanna go get the magic?
The collector in me. Yes. I'll save you, York!
Get back out! If that stabbed you again, you would have died.
I know.
The jar is here to save you with hearts.
These bits don't die.
Well, let's see. If I press that one, those enemies. I don't even have the boulder. Oh, I just realized right when I was about to press it what they were doing here.
Yep. I wanted to tell you, but the large family also didn't want to tell you. I'm sorry. I should have told you. But I also shouldn't have, because it's a lot better.
And I was like realizing, oh, wait a moment. I was about to press it. It's like, oh, wait a moment. They're going to do that.
Unless they're trying to trick you into thinking they'll do that. Ooh, you're gonna have to hit that onto the button. Mm-hmm. The button.
I probably shouldn't have done that.
Nah, I think it's fine.
I don't need to do that, but it's more fun to do this, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, what's here?
A door.
Yeah, to what?
The outside. Again.
Is this another way back?
I think it's another fast way back to the rest of the dungeon.
There's too many of those.
Shouldn't spike at you. See that? He's an enemy. He hurt you.
But he didn't even hurt me because it was a cutscene. And that was forcing it. That was weird.
That was weird. I've never had that happen.
Treasury below. Watch your step. You can easily fall down.
I'm sure that won't happen. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
There's no way you'd fall.
Yeah, I mean, I've just been walking around here, you know, having lots of spinning, not ever going the wrong way.
You fell! I thought you were too good for that. I thought you were above falling. You don't have the boulder. The bone wasn't good enough. Yep, you have ice magic, which will help you in the branch that will get you the fire magic. But your religion is against that.
Yep.
And you should play, you should use the magic at some point. It's really fun. Come on, it'll be fun, you'll be cool. Yes, I am using that appeal on purpose. I'm using the classic drug dealer appeal.
You didn't have to go out and say it.
Oh, yes, I did.
No, I'm not hitting the bomb button.
I know. This game can be a jerk.
Boulder, we're getting out of here. Boulder?
Boulder!
The boulder? The boulder! Are we there yet?
There yet. Go down another.
I actually should go and grab a boulder before we go.
Really?
Yeah, just so that I can have one and then sail back.
Okay.
Get the boots.
Yes, we're working towards that. Right now. Why are you going in this way? I think there was a thing over there. There's a chest over there on the map.
Okay, I think that one required boots.
Yes, it did. Yes, it did. I forgot. Do we really need the boulder? You know what was more reliable? Something we can always find? Whenever we go to Tikkurel.
We haven't been to Tikkurel recently.
Yes, we have. It was like two episodes ago. Two or three episodes ago.
We haven't been there when we could buy the thing.
That, we could have bought it then. Yeah, we haven't been there since we could buy it. Yeah. You're right. That one's true. The boulder's back. Why are you going this way?
I think I have to.
Oh yeah, you're right. No, you have to go up and then drop down and...
Yeah. Alright, well, anyways, guys.
Yeah, that's more than one episode's worth right there of content. Oops.
Yeah, this is probably the longest episode yet, but you know, the cousins deserve extra episodes. So... We'll see you next time. I'm Solar Luna.
I'm Ramsash 14. On the border.
And this was the Impending Plays Ocean Horn. Please be sure to like and subscribe.
You seem very tired.
I am. See you next time.